And I'm just simply going to count to three. And then I'm going to ask, if you want to receive Jesus, if you want to start a relationship with Him, I'm going to ask you, lift up your hand so I know who wants to pray that prayer. And I'm going to lead you in a prayer to invite Jesus Christ to be Lord of your life. So if that's you all over this place, while eyes are closed and heads are bowed, if you want Jesus, if you need to make your peace with God tonight, I'm going to count to three. Just lift up your hand. One, two, three. Lift up your hand. All over this place. You want to enter into a relationship with Jesus Christ. Lift up your hand. It's incredible. Hands are up everywhere. Is there anyone else before I pray? Okay, now we're all going to pray, especially if your hand is in the air. Repeat after me. Dear Jesus, I thank you that you love me. Thank you that you died upon the cross for me. I'm sorry that I've sinned against you. Please forgive me. Come into my heart. Give me a brand new start. I thank you that you now live in me. And I'll follow you all the days of my life. Amen. Come on, we pray.